Let's look at the relation graphed. Is this relation a function and why? Well, we need to do our vertical line test. What the vertical line test says, if our graph touches in only one point, and notice that anywhere we draw a vertical line, it'll only touch once, then this is a function. So the answer to this is yes. So this graph is a